I am developing an intensely focused and dedicated mindset. I am finally able to